Post reported that the president ignored pleas for help from lawmakers. Instead, he chose to watch the violence unfold on TV. And a report by Axios said he blamed anti-fascist or Antifa for the violence. There is no evidence to back up that.
Daddy's frozen golden spoon. You thought you were born to be king, and not the world and in your room. And you've been caught in your way into the heart of America, cheating and stealing every day from Brooklyn to Santa Monica. Bring upon the ignorance of those with nothing to lose, preaching enough intolerance to make Jesus sing the blues. But the higher you get, the smaller you are. It's easy to see. It really doesn't matter how hard you try, cause you'll always be the smartest man that ever was. You forgot you could only buy whoever happens to be for sale. You're like a lonely little child who still believes in some crazy tales. Now the rats are jumping ship back to the heart of America. We hear the cracking of the whip from Brooklyn to Santa Monica. You bring it to house with wine and blood, and now there's nowhere else to go. No more bullies in the name of God. Get that lady, she's ready to blow. Cause the higher you get, the smarter you are. It's easy to see. It really doesn't matter how hard you try, cause you'll always be the smartest man that ever was.
Laying your life in a puppet show, lost in a cloud of orange pretend, showing everyone how low you can go, singing the ballad of the smallest man. A liar, a cheater, a swindler on the loose, a crumbling facade just about to fall. You're silly, you're cruel, aggressive and obtuse, but most of all, Mr. Big Man, you're very small.
Cause the higher you get, the smarter you are. It's easy to see. It really doesn't matter how hard you try, cause you'll always be. The smarter you are, it's easy to see. It really doesn't matter how hard you try, cause you'll always be.